Let's talk about how far away from the golf ball you should stand. I get asked a lot, how far away from the golf ball should I stand? Here is a really simple check for you. Stand nice and tall, hinge at the hips till the club comes to rest on the ground. I want you to feel like your arms are hanging naturally from your shoulders. They're hanging straight down. 45 degree angle from my back and my legs. Put your left hand on. If this is what feels comfortable to you, notice how when my right arm is hanging, I have to reach and go get it, okay? Or if this is comfortable to you with your left hand, notice how my right arm is way in front of the club. Simply, where your right arm hangs is where you should have the club, AKA the golf ball should be next to the club head. Obviously, if you have different clubs, the ball is gonna change. So this is a really easy way for you to know that if my right arm hangs and I bring it onto the club easily, I am the proper distance from the golf ball. And notice how when I do that, when I let my arm hang, my right hand tends to rotate inward. That is also how we should bring our right hand onto the club. That promotes us to have the club more on our fingertips and actually have more control over this club head. Notice that if you go like this, and then you go like this to bring your hand onto the club, that is what's called a strong golf grip, and it's gonna promote you to either shut the club face down or hook it or potentially slice it. So I would really promote you to let your arm hang, bring your right hand onto the club, feel it in the fingertips. You'll have more control over that club head and you'll be standing the proper distance from the golf ball with all of your clubs. I'm Jackie, and that's your Monday Mulligan.